All right, what it do, all y'all, everyone, anyone, no one at all, get that shit pointed, I think that'll work. All right, it is October 23rd, Wednesday as fuck, 2024. Damn, we're already fucking almost all the way through fucking October. Spark up, stay lifted. Because I don't know about you, but I like to be hugged, at least mentally. Feels good. Alright, I'm going to play this guitar. I haven't played this guitar in, fuck, I don't even remember the last time. There was so much dust on it. Yeah. But it shines up pretty nice. Those fucking tone knobs. Or the tone and volume knob, I switched over to the fucking blue shit to match the guitar. It's not a super great guitar, it's an LTD H51, and I think that's why I stopped playing it, because the input jack needs to be worked with. But fuck it, I'm gonna try to play it. I don't remember how it sounds or anything. Sounds to come out of it. H51 LTD bought this motherfucker a long ass time ago.
Yeah, because it's electric blue.
Pickups can handle in terms of distortion. Real fast before I might switch to another guitar. One that won't be doing no shit like that. Switch over to something else. I was gonna play the Strat, but I decided not to because I saw this one. I forgot about it. And by the way, the fucking tuners on that shit, that cheap ass one, actually worked pretty good because it was still in tune when I went fucking with it. And yeah, I'm a stoner, so I didn't remove this yet. I guess I could do that, you know. Why not? They're locking tuners, so. Makes it easier to just take this fucking string. Like so. But if you have cats, oh sure you fucking throw these shits away. They'll try to fucking eat it. And then you'll have a pissed off wife.
Well, in a lighter wallet,
you have to keep track of the fucking debt. Because it ate one of your fucking strings. Alright. I do want to get more strings for this one. Yeah, I don't have any right now, so. Yeah, C sharp. It's that C sharp, which is, I think, really fucking tight. Because I had the last string at like F sharp and fucking broke. They've been breaking. Shit. Oh, maybe not. I don't know what just happened. Well, never mind. All right. I'll go to the other setting and then see what I can do, and I can't play to a beat because the fucking phone is being a shithead right now, so fuck you. And, yeah. All right. Sounds like shit, I think. But almost. Thank you. tried, but it doesn't sound that good. I think it sounds too scratchy, man. See fucking Trump working the fucking counter. He wasn't working. That's ridiculous. It was a fucking Photoshop. Photo op. Idiot. Photoshop. Photo op. He was just standing there for 20 fucking minutes. A billionaire fucking serving fries. You're fucking right. Speaking of billionaire, fucking Kamala fucking raised the most money ever in a quarter or whatever it was. It was a billion motherfucking dollars. Damn. That's, yeah, she's gonna win. Gonna motherfucking win. Can't wait to turn the motherfucking page. Alright. What to listen or do it this to? What the fuck? 60 beat per minute? That's too slow. Quit. Alright. What do we got? New metal track. Deftones style. I don't know. Let's fuck with it.
Imagine if that pile of stuff to clean disappeared. Introducing Tidevo. Old Spice Gentleman Super Hydration Body Wash. Vanilla and Shea. 24/7 moisturizing.
Alright, let's see what I can do. Thank you.
is my go-to, but the spicy filet lives up to the hype. Hey, it's Jillian, and a little thing I love about the Chick-fil-A honey pepper pimento chicken sandwich is the combination of flavors.
Shut up and go away. Skip. I don't know what the next one's gonna be. I almost finished it. Fuck. 100 beats per minute corn style, motherfucker.
Thank you. loud.
All right. Now let me go back to the other one and try to make something sound something like music, I guess.
All right, the distortion just underneath it.
Thank you.
glad I didn't do that, because that sounded like it wasn't
Thank you.
it's all right, but it's, I don't know, not loud enough. So let me turn it up a little bit. And make my final whatever the fuck I'm going to play for today. Too long. Fucking CapCut wouldn't let me cut it up. I guess that counts for something. Until next time, lay don't.